नमस्ते सुमन जी.
नमस्ते.
आई हैव सीन वेरियस फॉर्म्स ऑफ डांस मुद्राज. इज इट नॉट अमेजिंग टू नो दैट मुद्राज हैव सम हेल्थ सिग्निफिकेंस टू?
यस, इट इज रियली अमेजिंग, बट इट इज ट्रू दैट द हेल्थ एस्पेक्ट इज एसोसिएटेड विद फिंगर टिप्स थ्रू मुद्रास. देर आर वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ मुद्रास लाइक हस्त मुद्रास, मन मुद्रास, काया एंड आधार मुद्रास कंबाइंड विद योगासनास. हस्त मुद्रास आर मेनली एसोसिएटेड विद हेल्थ एस्पेक्ट विच आर परफॉर्म्ड विद वेरियस पोस्चर्स ऑफ फिंगर टिप्स. हस्त मुद्रास आर लॉजिकली प्रूव्ड टू मेंटेन एक्सलेंट हेल्थ ऑन वन सोल. दे आर यूनिवर्सल, हेंस दिस ब्रांच ऑफ नॉलेज इज कॉल्ड अ साइंस, मुद्रा विज्ञान और मुद्रा साइंस.
मे आई नो द ओरिजिन ऑफ मुद्रास?
Mudras is an ancient science of Indian origin. The great rishis of India engaged themselves in the pursuit of knowledge and created Vedas and Upanishads and also health sciences like Ayurveda, Yoga and Mudra Vigyan.
So how did the rishis discover this knowledge?
Rishis in their meditation and contemplation found out the secrets of the nature and this creation that with the power of primal sound Om and the supreme soul Paramatma, space, the Akash was originated. Then from the Akash, the Vayu, that is wind, originated. And from the wind, the fire, from the fire, the water, and from the water, the earth originated. From the water and earth, vegetation and food came into being. From food and water, all life is evolved. Hence, the rishis concluded that the whole of the creation is composed of the five elements called space, wind, fire, water, and earth. In Sanskrit, they are called Akash, Vayu, Agni, Jala, and Prithvi. The rishis called these as Panchamahabhutas. The rishis observed that if there is balance in these five elements, humans are at ease. And if there is imbalance in these five elements, they are at dis-ease. There are three nadis flowing through the arms till the tips of the fingers. They emit the electromagnetic power in the universe, which is arrested by the mudras. The mudras send back the electromagnetic power to the brain cortex where the body part centers are existing. Various mudras affect various centers in the cortex and they rejuvenate the centers and health is regained. This is the scientific basis of mudras. Mudras act like remote control and help to regain the health and health is restored. So why don't you perform the mudras and see the effect?
Yes, I would love to do that.